It's over, Josh.
What's over?
This relationship.
This relationship? It's over?
Josh, I just can't see you anymore. You're always so emotional and controlling, and I just can't take it.
Where is this all coming from?
Josh.
Where is this all coming
you
from?
You have had to know that this wasn't working anymore. I'm sorry.
Don't, please, don't even say that.
I'm sorry I didn't tell you sooner, but I just...
Sooner?
I thought you would change, and you haven't, Josh.
Change.
Josh, you've always been emotional and controlling, and it's too much for me.
Controlling?
Yes, Josh. We've spent all this time together, and the whole time it's all been about you. I'm sorry, Josh, but
you think it's about me? About me?
Josh,
please don't even.
Could you please calm down? I'm trying.
Stop.
Josh,
please don't even say that.
I'm sorry I didn't say this earlier, but I just want us to stop seeing each other for a while, okay?
Oh my God, where is this even all coming from?
Josh,
just stop it.
Goodbye, Josh.
Please. What just happened?
You'll ever do. Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number since the number one. No is the saddest experience you'll ever know. Yes, it's the saddest experience you'll ever know. Because one is the loneliest number that you'll ever do. One is the loneliest number that you'll ever know. It's just no good anymore since you went away. Now I spend my time just making rhymes of yesterday.
Hey. Come on.
What do you want, Josh?
You need to move back. You need to come back.
Oh, Jesus, Josh. Oh, God, I knew I shouldn't have come here. I knew you would be doing this. I knew you'd be like this.
No, you don't. You just can't. You can't just leave. You were the only one who loved me. And
Josh, I need you to calm down. I need you. Listen, I'm not your entire life, Josh. You need to move on and accept
no.
the fact that this isn't working.
You came back because you wanted to come back. You can tell me all this stuff about how you don't love me anymore, but that stuff. But it's you came back because you.
Josh.
You wanted to talk to me.
Josh, you were, you sound insane right now.
I sound insane, really?
What? Josh, what are you trying to say? I don't understand.
No, I'm just saying you need to come back.
Josh, I don't need to come back and you need to get over me. This relationship is over and
you loved me when nobody else did and you built me up and now you're knocking me down. You're leaving and you're just taking everything out.
Josh, you can have a light outside of me.
Okay. You don't even have much of a choice anymore. I'm telling you. You really don't.
I don't understand, Josh.
No, I know you don't.
Josh, what are you getting at? Josh, what is that?
What do you think it is? Look at it.
Josh. Josh. Josh.
It's like 6 weeks. Where's the pills in here? If you don't take me back.
No, Josh, this is wrong. I am not worth dying for, Josh. Put those away.
Shut up! Shut up. I can't deal with this crap anymore. I don't know what your game is or what you're doing here, but I know you love me. I don't know why you're doing all this just crap to just mess with my head. It's too much.
I'm not doing anything to mess with your head.
No.
This is too much for me too. This relationship is not working. There are too many.
Shut up! Shut up! Okay? I didn't come here and ask you here so you could. So you could just act like this in front of me, and I just can't. This is a lot. This is a real lot.
Josh, I'm sorry to say this to you while you're like this, but I need you to put the pills away. I need you to get rid of them. Josh, this isn't.
I'll get rid of him.
Josh, I need you to stop right now. Look at me, Josh.
Do you even understand? I mean, do you even get what I'm saying here?
I take you back or you kill yourself, Josh.
You're so quick. You're so quick. You are so quick.
Josh, please calm down, Josh.
I know that you love me because I just know you do, and then you just sit here, you sit and you act like you don't! You act like you don't! And